Gray Penguin's gas is red.
Yeah, Cobblepot's finished here. We just need to wait, regroup, and then head into the tunnels and pick up the rest.
Can't wait. It'll be a regular turkey shoot.
Sure will. Fly, little birdie. Bang!
Then what? Go back to the steel mill?
Nah, gotta keep moving through the tunnels and find a way to get to the museum.
What if Batman got it?
Who's screaming? There's someone stuck up here! Get over here!
What are you doing up there?
Help me! Cut me down! How's he doing this?
Leave him. We've got more important things to be looking out for.
This isn't gonna work, you know. We'll find you and kill you. Don't you think you can hide in the dark from me? No one's on this.
Over here! I got him! He's over here!
What?
Here you go, Bat! Get over
here!
Oh!
I get
that,
I
get
that, I
This is no good. He won't wake up.
Shields. They'll block head-on attacks, but that shield can't protect them from above.
Where'd Joker get these things from anyway?
I don't know. Tiger, maybe?
I get that. I just... how he got a hold of a bunch of Tiger shields. I mean,
These guys are pretty tough, right?
Jay's got some deal with Strange. He had me go collect a bunch of guns once. It's all on a need-to-know basis.
How come no one told me?
Maybe you just don't need to know.
Screw you!
Thank you. weapons on the way.
Mike, you expect us to join up with you unarmed? Screw that.
You said guns are on the way. Won't be long. What part of that did you not understand?
Calm down. We're all friends here. Right?
I guess.
Good. Now, when the weapons arrive, we can all hit topside and kill anyone that stands against the Joker.
That's not gonna be a problem, is it?
Not for me. I always fight for the winning side.
Me too.
Cool. Joker wants this over nice and fast. No more screwing around.
How do we know you won't just shoot us in the back? Sounds like the kind of thing Joker would do.
What's wrong with you guys? Joker's winning. We're on the winning team. It's all good. The guns will be along soon.
Are we just gonna stay hiding down here like rats?
We've got it under control. We get this done, and Joker will be happy.
What's the Bat doing here?
To protect Gotham. I'll do a
You people have two choices. Join up with the Joker and live. Stay with the big one and die. Simple.
So, what's it gonna be?
I'm in.
Yeah, me too.
Good. Got weapons on the way.
What? You expect us to join up with you unarmed?
Screw that.
He said...
Batman!
You're gonna die today.
People have two choices. Join up with the Joker and live. Stay with the Penguin and die.
So, what's it gonna be?
I'm in.
Yeah, me too.
Good. We've got weapons on the way.
What? You expect us to jump?
Look out!
good thing.
We'll kill you, freak.
No, it doesn't.
I don't get it. Why would Strange arrange for the mayor to be sent there? Scrub that. How the hell did Strange even manage to have the mayor arrested?
I don't know, Barbara. But I am going to find out.
Batman!
violent tendencies. Well, guess what? It didn't work.
You can't do this to me. We did it. We actually did it.
None of this would have happened.
We've lost the camera in Sector 1.
I don't need your help, Batman.
Strange, and how you're tied into all this.
I'll tell you everything. Strange came to me back at the asylum. He told me he had friends, powerful friends, the sort of people who could make things happen. All I had to do was turn a blind eye to his experiments and work on my campaign. He said his friends would ensure that I won.
Who are they?
I have no idea. I never met them. They funded everything. Money was no problem. All I had to do was set up Arkham City and put Strange in charge. It made perfect sense. The scum of Gotham needed to be punished. It would be my legacy.
Strange has been removing anyone with evidence against him and sending them into Arkham City. Enjoy your legacy.
Biometric analyzer. Your health. It doesn't look good.
I just had a chat with our old friend Quincy Sharp. He confirmed that Strange is working with someone else. I'm going to find out who.
What are you talking about? You need to get that blood to freeze now.
I will. I just need to.
No, you don't. You need to go back to the GCPD. Please, Bruce. For me?
Hey, Batman, can you hear me? It's Officer Jones back at the museum. Hope you can hear me. I'm using one of the radios Penguin's crew were using. We found something in Penguin's stash that the boys think you might be interested in. We're holed up in the Iceberg Lounge. Swing by and we'll show you.
Tiger Command, this is Air Tiger 7. We are approaching the designated location. The alleyway is empty. Thermal scans show no activity. Hold on. There's a body. Tiger Command, this is...
Strange made me do it. I wanted to stop, but his drugs, they made me so confused.
Every lousy thug fighting for control.